Yeah. This is a message to Christy and Nate. I ain't tryna hate. Alright, look. Let me just speak on the facts, not on the attacks. I was told where to stand, smoked on the cracks. So I'm sure you're aware. Do you just not care? The future you don't wanna spare? When that fuckboy beat it, you were there. So why the fuck is he still there? If I was the pen, when he wouldn't be breathing air. I'm sorry, did that not scare? Do you think I'm being fair? That faggot 25, you gotta live a few to survive. I don't mean to be brutally honest, but this is shit I promise. So to be 100% real, I'll just say how I feel. I don't think you did a good job. I think you had too much to chew like corn on the cob. I might be going off beat, but this ain't really meant to be heat. Ain't nothing for the street, but I don't think you know it's over yet now. I do, seen her on Snapchat just now. Wow.